It is odd, but thinking back now, the only painting instruction I received was in my freshman painting class. The professor there, who ran the printmaking department, and yes, taught my painting class, was a strict fellow who actually taught us quite a bit. But my upper division painting classes had no actual instruction, just a prompt, and then 2 weeks later, a miniature critique where the professor would talk about what we did well, or not so much.